Hey guys, it's Alexis Kewen, and today I'm going to tell you two reasons why I hate 2018. Number one, the creator of SpongeBob, Stephen Hillenburg, died due to ALS at the age 57. Number two, my sister threw my old tablet and cracked the screen. Bye, everyone.